Masato's
Blue Sketch Dojo.
Hi you guys, my name is Masato Inoue, car designer. Today I'd like to talk about how to draw a car easier. I think if you want to be a car designer, if you cannot draw a car, it's a kind of impossible, right? So to convey your image with a visual as a car sketch is a fundamental skill for the car designer. I think probably you tried before and found out it's kind of difficult. It's natural. Everybody was like this when beginning. Probably what I would say for this is, let's say let's try some way of drawing. For example, you start maybe from a front window and add the roof and put side window, then put the hood, then let's go to the side, body side, and add the front and put a tire. Then probably you feel it's maybe too rectangular. Probably you thought about the perspective a little bit, but as a result, just very much rectangular, and also the car stays a bit left side, you know. It's not what you desired, what you have in your mind, right? This is a typical mistake. And I would say, don't construct. If you start from parts, like a front window, one surface, construct, then finally you see the silhouette. Finally, you see the total image. You know, I'd like to go for more. Firstly, your image. Then add more detail. Not to start from a detail, but finally detail. I think that's much reasonable. So let's try two way, which is my answer to how to draw a car easier. Let's go. First one is called side view method. Side view method is it's like this. Let's draw side view in the beginning. There's no perspective needed, just side view of the car. It's a nice sedan, huh? Then I say add some many lines from here to this way for making front three-quarter view, like the same length, not too long, something like this, and put many corners, many intersections of the lines. So, like you extend the car to this direction and add outside silhouette which is exactly same as the front part of the side view. Right? Now looks like three-dimensional, isn't it? I think this is the side view method which is very easy and very honest to the side view shape. This is one way I really recommend. And the second way is called silhouette method. Silhouette method is started, firstly you imagine some car you want to draw in let's say front view or rear view, whatever, and guess about the silhouette very roughly. So first line is like this. Make it's not a potato, by the way. It make the silhouette of the front view now, and you know it's a very rough line. So let's make it a bit more secured line you desire. And let's put tire, front and rear like this. If you put the tire, then immediately you feel kind of feeling of the car, right? Then add front window and side window. Now you see more image. Then now let's put a section of 0Y and the center of the body. Kind of think about the shape and put the section onto it. After that, you can understand almost the shape. Then you can add some graphics and character lines, you know. It's so much nicer image you can convey. I think silhouette method is a bit difficult, but if you try, let's say, try 10 times, you will find really good probably you will have a confident a bit for sketch car drawings. So today I won't teach up to here. Okay, if you feel it's good or subscribe, please, I'm very appreciate. Okay, so see you guys. Goodbye.